In the BIM environment, select the reinforcement. Apply it to a single span. Customize its characteristics. Or to multiple spans simultaneously. Adjust the height relative to the ground. Delete the reinforcement plates.